You're not going to use those exact speakers, right?
What's that?
You're not going to use those exact speakers in your car, right?
Yeah. I thought I'd tape them to the deck panel in the back with some duct tape. Use some of my hair from a mullet. Got a little mullet action going on. Now today is testing day for the Concord 8-track player. We're going to see if she works. And hopefully she works as good as she looks. Looks really good. Hey everyone, and welcome to the channel. A few weeks back, we were talking about putting an 8-track player in the Camaro, and I was showing that Concord system that I had found that was NOS in a box, and guess what? Today is bench test day. This is the Concord. This was, as found, NOS still in the box. And as you can see, this thing looks fantastic. It's a really nice machine, super clean. And wanted to see if it actually functioned, because sometimes these are, you know, DOA. They look perfect. They are NOS. So you open them up and nothing happens. So went ahead and we did a crude wire up here. Got a car battery, AC Delco, which is really cool. And we're getting ready to go ahead and fire this thing up. And of course, we're going to go with Neil Sedaka. Okay, we got Neil loaded up here, and we're gonna go ahead and push it in and see what happens. Well, it is functioning. We have a light. Here's your treble bass.
On a hot summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses?
Will he offer me his mouth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his teeth?
Yes.
Will he offer me...
Perfect. It gives you an indication of what track you're on. So you got track one, track two, track three, track four. And back to track one. All right, well, our next test will be the... The radio and me actually trying to make this makeshift antenna sit still. Stand by. All right, I have it rigged back up. All right, we're gonna go ahead and try the radio, see if we can get at least some type of reception with this rig I have here. All right, this is the radio button. Oh, wow, okay, cool. It plays. Great reception with this antenna set up, but
hey, don't forget to use the talkback feature so you can say hello and hit me up with your requests. Just open
up
your
iHeartRadio
app.
Let's see if we can get anything else in.
Yeah. Easy, right? Right now.
Always can get a Mexican radio station. see, go the other way. Yeah, not gonna do too well without a proper antenna and ground. But at least we got this station here, and it does seem to come in okay, but at least we know now that the radio does function. That's the FM dial. I doubt if I'll get anything in here AM. I mean, it's pretty much dead. Gonna have to have a real antenna for that. Yep, nothing. Okay, well, there you have it. It does function. The local, let's go back to the FM and see if the local distance button works. Okay, that was good. Well, anyway, here's the local distance button. See how that does or changes anything. Okay, so in, you would have to have really good reception, and then on the out, that would get you locked into a radio station. You have an FM mono, so let's see what that does. Yeah, it changes a little bit. Basically, kind of takes the stereo out of it, sort of. All right. And the MPX, that'll probably light up when everything's fully functional and properly set up. But there you have it. It works, it functions, and it will be going into Camaro soon, hopefully.